Would you watch porn in a masjid or in a place that the Quran is being recited? Then what makes you think that it's okay to watch that filth on the same device that you often use to recite the Quran using those apps? My brothers that are messaging me with these problems all the time, remember the next time you're about to do that dirty search, don't let that filth occupy the same place as the Quran.